quick setup, but now I'm in the game. And they're ahead by 4 because my team was idle. Let's go this way. Thank you for the shotgun ammo. I took out the sniper. Gonna go up more. Oh shit, I should have jumped. Might have increased my survival chances. I'm 1v2 right now, so that's fine. I think they're gonna engage from this structure, so I should be prepared. Oh my! Yeah, he has sniper. But I out-sniped him. Pistol. There we go. Fun times. I'm just screwing around in this game right now. Just for fun. I missed the Halo 1 tournament days. That was a miss. And there we go. And I'm in the lead, so that's good. This is always a funky map. Oh, what are you doing challenging me? Oh, man. There we go. So essentially the playlist in this game, which is really weird, it's just team doubles for Halo 1. I wonder if they released a Halo 1 like the same way Battlefield 1 did. But it's like a prequel to the prequel of Halo Reach. Maybe that's what Halo Reach was. Halo 1. Halo Uno. And I should have been paying attention right there. Oh my, oh! They're getting aggressive, I see. Shit. I think they both have sniper. There we go. Not anymore. Although that might be the other person. It's the pistol. Oh. Oh shit. Oh no, okay. They're just mortar strikes right now. My position. Shit. Oh, good stuff. So I'm in the lead by 3, but I need to keep this up, because this is getting tight. Luckily, in the first game, you can be completely mobile, move as fast as you can, and the camo stays the same. And we're gonna do an assassination right here. Without alerting his teammate. And easy kill right there. taking advantage of environmental circumstances. What the hell? Okay. That was weird for a moment. He went down. Another assassination. He's probably right behind me, I'm sure. Yep. I have to be very careful in this area. I think they're right below me. There's this. Shit. That would have been hilarious to assassinate the person who's invisible. Just barely see him. That's just certain death right there. I have a feeling this is gonna be an unnecessarily longer match than it has to be. Simply because my teammate is missing. I hope the score is to 25 because this is gonna go on for a while. Gotta do strafing. And easy does it. Shit. Not good. Not good. Not good. Oh boy. Hopefully after 5 more kills, this should be done with. Snipe them with the shotgun. Shit, I thought he'd go around the other way. Oh my. All he had to do was just aim for that section. Oh, I thought that would be the game-winning kill, but it's to 50. That's weird. I don't know why they didn't make this format a 4v4 instead of 2v2. So it drags on for a while. Shit. It was bad timing. Oh my. Oh my. Terrible aiming. There you go, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh shit, okay. I've been spotted. Oh no. Oh fuck. close. Let's make this interesting. I won't use the pistol. They can come to me if they want to. I'm just gonna camp here. I don't care if it sucks. Over here, guys. Some really weird. Oh, my Lord. That's what I get. Shit. There's a firing squad. I was better off just shooting him. Well, it's been fun. Bravo. What a great way to end the game. I'm gonna play one more round of Halo CE. Hopefully we get King of the Hill or something. Maybe move on to some big team battle. Oh, he's on Halo 4 campaign. Okay. Please? Oh my god, no. No. Okay, fine.
Team Slayer.
I don't think so. That was a noble sacrifice. Now I bathe in the rivers filled with the blood of my enemies. Charming. This is exactly why I didn't want to fucking do this. It's stuff like this where it's just aimless oh! Shit. Shit, I spotted. Okay. All right, let's do this. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. Okay. All right. If I just use nothing but the pistol, it's not as interesting.
Double kill.
See, that's more fun than just using the pistol all the time in this game. Bye-bye.
One of those super white countries, Switzerland?
Sweden or something.
I think it was Switzerland. And everybody was like, yeah, we don't have... I mean, this is crazy.
Oh my, they have both sniping spots. Drinking some tea. Oh shit. What is with the needler? That's a nice trade. Oh my god! There's something with the auto aim assist or something where you can't fully turn when someone's shooting you or something. Or when you're trying to turn a corner. All right. Bravo. Okay. Okay. Ooh, multi-bomb. This is a map I haven't seen in a while either, too. Please, Halo 2. Yes, please. I'm so sick of Avalanche. No, no, shit. All right, let's make the best of this shit. What was that? That was terrible. All right, let's move out. Come on, guys. For fuck's sake, can you drop the flag? Okay.
Flag captured. Flag dropped. Flag taken.
I fell off just now because I was looking at my computer. Okay, let's do this. Let's try and do something. Shit. Hornet squad. Look at that amazing lag. It's amazing. Right there. No team coordination.
Flag stolen. Flag dropped. Flag stolen.
Woo! Amazing. This is the worst thing about Master Chief Collection is the loading times in the lobbies. Ooh, no! Why are they choosing Longshore? Never want to do something interesting.
It's a good example, I guess. But, like, companies.
I haven't played Halo 4 in a long time.
Eliminate the enemy team. Gain the lead.
Oh my, that was a quick turn. Oh my, here we go. Shit.
Lost lead.
Oh my. Oh my. My goodness. At least we're winning. Oh shit. Oh my. My goodness. Where did I... afraid of dying. Oh shit. Fire victory. What's this? Oh wow. All right. The painful long wait for a game in this. It's terrible. Here we go. No, please, Halo 2. Oh my God.
Minion. Capture and hold bases to win. We're taking Bravo. Charlie. Gain the lead. We captured Alpha. Enemy captured Charlie. Fortified Bravo. Let's stand. Eliminate the enemy team. Fortified Alpha. Enemy captured Charlie. Base captured. The enemy survived. We're taking Charlie. Resupply Charlie. Thank you. Capture initiated. Resupply charged. Capture the final base.
Woo woo!